I can't help but think of the irony. Patience is movement. Progression wasn't motion, in my case it was stillness. Finding rest in the wait. Patience. But there's a balance needed. Soon, there will be a time to act.
YouTube channel once again. I missed you guys so much. Like, it's literally been a while ever since I vlogged, but I missed you guys. Hope you guys missed me as well. So anyways, hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel once again, and I'm back with another lit video. If you don't know me, hi, I'm Lungilera Temete, I'm on TV, probably known as Blue Sparkles. I feel like I need to come up with like a new intro, something simple, something that I don't have so much to say, but yes, as you guys saw by the title of today's video, you guys are gonna be spending the day with me. I really don't have much going on. I really don't have much going on other than having to clean out my room, declutter my space, make sure it's okay, the dust is out, get fresh towels, wash my mats, wipe up my mirrors, just like, you know, the normal decluttering. You get what I'm saying, right? But anyways, so yeah, that's what we're gonna be up to today. I just thought I should just pick up the camera, you know, see if like if I can play around with it, if that makes sense. Like, if I can play around with it. I don't know. I tried playing around on the first clips of the video. But yeah, really don't have much to be doing. But yeah, man. Yeah, man. So yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into the video. I don't want to be rambling a lot, but yeah, I really need to get a camera, guys. Like, I really need to get a camera. If you're watching this and you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Because kanjani, oh, you're gonna be watching my videos and not subscribing. Shame on you. Really, shame on you. Anyways, I'm gonna catch you guys later. So guys, I got this watch. I don't know if it makes sense, but like, I got this watch for my birthday, right? And I really didn't know where it can go. Like, I really didn't know, like, where it should go and stuff like that. And I don't want it sitting and doing nothing. But yeah, I got this watch for my birthday this year. So angazi if it'll be proper. Let me show you where I wanted to put it. But like, I even wanted to remove the wall art, man. But if it could be proper here, does it make sense being it, like it being proper here? Because I don't know where to put it, and I just don't want it to be like dusty and all of that, you know, without me having to put it up or something. Because I also have wall art there. I don't know if you guys know it, but like I also have wall art there. And I just don't want my room to be like filled with like stuff on the wall, because I was even thinking of taking this up, but I still like it. I'm still enjoying it. Still enjoy how my background looks at the moment while I'm talking to you guys. But anyways, yeah, I don't know where I could put it. I really don't know where I should put it, but I'll make a plan for it. Eventually it will go up the wall. Looks cute. It will go up the wall. Just love the fact that it has white detailing. You see. But yeah, I'll just put it out up. I don't know. Also, I know, I talk a lot. Also, I just moved my mattress over there. You know, I just wanted to see what's under here, you know, on top of the base. And guess what I found? How cute is this? You know when you're decluttering that and you just find stuff that just makes you happy? Guys, I found this cute ass chef, master chef apron. Like, so happy. Ngiyopheka ngayo emcimbini ke lesana. Like, le ngiyopheka ngayo emcimbini. You know? Yeah. I'm just that girl. But anyways, yeah, that's what I wanted to show you guys. Yeah, let me just somewhere show you the stuff that I found. Also, I found this what's this again? Picture frame. You know, I already have one, right? I already have one, and that one is a bit bigger for my pictures, so I really don't know what I'm gonna do with this as well. But as soon as I find a cute picture that will go here, I'll definitely put it. And then I also have some confetti from, is it confetti? Gift wrap. And then also I've just found this, you know, for a birthday cake, because yeah, that time I thought I was gonna buy a birthday cake, but oh child, it was so sad and shit. Like, it was really so sad. But anyways,
shopping in Paris or go sailing overseas and just drape me in Gucci, no. All I ever asked was you to pick up your phone when you alone. All I ever asked was you to show me some love, kisses and hugs. No, I never had an issue, go to the club with your boys, baby. I never wanted you to stay too long, just wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name, say my name.
I'm gonna stay. your queen, feeling down, feeling lonely. Somebody who can make it better. Somebody who can open up those gates. Open up those gates to your heart. Only it's your life. I'm on the stage right now.
Told us so familiar, they will haunt you, they will kill you. Keep you hostage, king will heal you. Before him, adore him. He will give you everything. Come and take your
wedding. Going back to what I used to know, but please hold my.
Thank you.
tunnel.
Yeah.
So, excuse the lighting and all of that. I don't know where to put you guys, actually. Because I feel like it's been ages since we had a conversation and stuff like that. So, yeah, I just finished cleaning. In order for me to just go on and continue with my day, I figured that I really have to eat. I just have to eat because like I cannot function. But at least I'm done cleaning my room. I'm about to make food. And then what am I gonna do? Wash my sneakers. Yeah, but I'm not gonna like fully wash them because I have a getaway with my family this weekend. So there's this one pair of sneakers that I wanna wear, but like it's dusty. Yeah, it's dusty, so I just want to wipe the outside, and then there's gonna be that, and then what am I gonna do? I think I'm gonna take an afternoon nap after washing my sneakers, and then later on we'll catch up, you know, we'll rewind, we'll reset, we'll take a shower, we'll smell good, we'll wear new sets of pajamas, we'll get to sleep in new sets of sheets. So that is all what reset is about. If this doesn't motivate you to clean your room and stop living like a fucking hobo, then I don't know what will motivate you. I really don't know. But anyways, yeah, that's my food, guys. I'm so hungry. And I'm gonna make just that. Yeah. Is the combo I was talking about. Sprite, meat, eggs, makanda, achar and bread, and then coke, and call it a day. Ain't nothing nicer than cooling down with a coke, a bandayo, guys. I feel like I need this. Literally, this is what's left. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. Yeah. That's all I have to say. Now I'm just gonna fetch the water that I left in the kitchen, right? And I'm gonna run. Because why? My carpet is very, very fragile. Not fragile, but like it's lightweight. Is it lightweight?
It's not heavy, but so there's a bit of like wind here outside, and I'm scared it's gonna topple over. You see, it's moving down there, so I'm just gonna run inside, stretch the vasco, and then yeah, content, guys, content. Coming. I'm not gonna really wash my shoes on the outside, on the inside, because as you can see, there's not really much soap left. It's not really much, so I'm just gonna wash them outside and then I'll deal with them, yeah, some other day. In terms of what I've been doing, I hope you guys can see me. Just to update you guys in terms of what I've been doing, and since I'm done washing my sneakers, what am I gonna do now? Oh, I'm leaving for Mpumalanga tomorrow, so what I'm gonna do right now is somewhere iron the clothes that I'm gonna take with and pack them so that tomorrow I don't have to do a lot. The only thing that I have to do is just like pack my toiletries and yeah, that's basically it. Just pack my toiletries and call it a day. So right now, after packing and ironing, I'm just gonna like take a shower, be cozy, wear my pajamas. I know it's around like, it's actually around what time is it? 2:30, if not 3. Yeah, 2:30, if not 3. So yeah, I'm gonna wear my pajamas, be cozy, start editing the vlog. And yeah, I really enjoyed filming this, if that makes sense. You know, as much as I don't have much going on in my day, I had something to film about. That makes sense. I don't know if you get me, but yeah, I want to take a shower. I really want to take a shower. I don't feel good at all. But yeah, that's it for me. By the time I talk to you guys again, I'll most probably be doing my outro. Just saying my outro, or saying bye to you guys, you know what I'm saying? I'm from Pumadong and Susan, and I'll say anything to you guys. So, Gizon Baba, he's having a comeback. Yeah. So, these are the outfits that I've packed for the weekend. It's just 4 outfits. I'm only leaving for 3 actually, Friday, Saturday, Sunday for the weekend. So this is what I'm going to be wearing when I leave, just this top and the skirt, nothing fancy. This is a dress that I'm going to be wearing Sunday when I come back, nothing fancy. It's just because it's just going to be a drive on Sunday. And then I have 2 outfits for Saturday, because I really don't know how the weather is going to be looking like. So this is for when it decides to be cold. I'm still going to be rocking the jorts, and Nale Pola Net Lena, and then this shirt. And then if it decides to be hot on Saturday, I'm just going to wear this Galaxy Boy t-shirt and a mini skirt. And with this, I'm going to pair it up with a beanie. This, I'm going to pair it up with a cap, actually. Let me just take that out, actually, come to think of it. Yeah, I know this cap is looking all muffy and stuff like that. It's been crushed up, okay?
But yeah, that is the cap for that outfit. And then this is the beanie that I'm gonna be wearing. So yeah. And then I'm just gonna have like one bag. I was thinking of taking this one, but it looks too nah. So yeah, I'm just gonna only take one bag. Yeah, so this is the bag that I'm gonna be taking. It's just like a Shein bag. Yeah, I feel like it makes more sense other than any other bags. Yeah, this one makes more sense than any other bag. It makes sense for everything other than me having to carry many outfits. It's really not a big deal this weekend. So yeah, this bag is more than enough. So yeah, I was gonna pack this into my bag and then yeah, I'll take a shower right after that. Yeah, this is a bag that I'm gonna pack in. It's looking kind of crusty, but I really had no option. It was my old laptop bag, but it looks so dirty. I'm so embarrassed. But anyways, I'll wash it when I get home. I'm just gonna pack in this. And yeah, as I said, this is my old laptop bag. I normally use it, actually. I just use it when I go somewhere. So yeah, I'm just gonna pack in here.
God, you call me by my name. The love you give me, I just can't deny. No longer blinded, I can see you. I'm on my way to meet you.
We gotta talk, you know.
All these trials and tribulations got me tired, I need rest. And I heard that I can come to you when weary of my flesh. You awaken me from death. God, I need you.
Hi guys, and we've made it to the end of today's video. I just did my nails. It's not really something hectic. I just did some press-ons, but I didn't use the actual stickers. I just used like proper nail glue, because I want them to stay on for the whole weekend. So this is how my nails look. Hope you guys can see them. Yeah, that is how my nails look. But anyways, I really don't have much going on after here. Other than just chilling and editing this vlog. And then that's basically it. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna eat or not, because I really don't feel hungry at this point. But I will have some snacks for sure. So what else do I have to tell you guys? Yeah, hope you guys stay tuned for the next video. And if you've made it thus far, please do comment with a broom. Yeah, a broom, because it was a very hectic cleaning tapatin going on today. So please comment with a broom. And yeah, and if it's your first time, please do subscribe. Please do subscribe, leave a thumbs up, and I'll catch you guys next time. So till next time, you guys. Let me love and leave y'all. Bye. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys when I see you. Peace.